Charlotte and this is Ellie, the standard poodle, and we are new to the channel Relax My Dog. Today we'll be talking about what to expect when you buy a poodle, such as this poodle. Number one, poodles need constant grooming. It's essential if you're buying a poodle that you need to keep their high maintenance coat well kept. Therefore, they'll need their hair cut very regularly, every 6 weeks or so, and they'll also need to be brushed, otherwise their fur will become matted. Poodles are hypoallergenic, therefore their fur does not shed. This means that if you wanted a poodle and you're allergic to other dogs that do shed, secondly, poodles are one of the most intelligent dog breeds that you can get. This means that they can be easily trained, can't you, Ellie? So if I said cat or goosey moth. As you know, this doesn't actually apply to all dogs because all dogs are different. They all have their own personalities. Poodles are actually hunting dogs. Therefore, they're required to go in the water. Ellie here hates the water. If it's raining, she won't go outside, she won't stand in a puddle, she won't have a bath. She hates water. She's a bit of a weirdo. So you know, all dogs are different and you don't always really know what to expect when you get a dog. So Ellie is about 11 years old and I don't really want to talk about this. The general average lifespan for a poodle is 12 years old. But I don't think she's going anywhere anytime soon, are you, Ellie? Standard poodles are obviously very large dogs. That means they require a lot of exercise. So if you're not able to take your dog out very often, then maybe a poodle isn't right for you. Sizes of poodles do have different personality traits and characteristics, so I don't really know much about toy poodles, miniature poodles, or you know, teacup poodles. So don't apply everything that I've told you about standard poodles to all poodles. I would definitely say if you want a really good dog, which is very clever, requires lots of walks, and you like to exercise, then definitely get a poodle. That's Ellie here and I'm Charlotte. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe or like and comment. We're always interested in hearing your opinions. Let us know if you like this video and if you like your new vloggers, Charlotte and Ellie. Thank you.